What's up, guys? It's Rick, the Road Warrior. It's day 15 or something like that of phase two. Last couple days, the wind has just been very brutal, unforgiving, pounding me in the face. And it seems like every day I'm riding against the wind. Today's not so bad, only blowing at 12, 13 miles an hour. But I got a pretty view. And yeah, I'm trying to head over to Pensacola. So what motivates me, guys,